Greg. Ele got chop, he's fast, man. Come on, let's go. That guy is fast. He's flying. Yeah, Art, you gotta enjoy that trail, man. I tell you. Look at the monster.
The veteran. The veteran.
Morning. There's no uphill in this area, guys. I had enough of uphill climbs yesterday, man. We did 3,000 feet yesterday, man. I gotta go home. Oh man, this is a nice picture right here, man. Oh man. Man, this is good. Oh yeah. There he goes.
The sun. Oh, we're gonna do the leg shot again?
The sun, no?
No, just side a little bit. Facing here. Oh, where are we? You okay? Casualty, man.
I look on that one.
There's a good lip right there.
Oh, we had Romney too early. Romney, like, who was your castle?
Did you hit the brake?
I hit the brake, you know, when I looked that one.
Oh, my God. There's a big,
this little nub right here. Oh, man. Did you do an endo? Do you have a bassi in your bag?
No, I don't have one.
I don't think I'm bringing one.
You don't have one?
Do you have an ointment?
Let's wash it out.
Sorry, chef. I know. Before no, I'm bringing an ointment.
Look at that one. And, wow, never started yet.
Okay lang ba?
Huh?
Na-move on? Pero walang broken. Wala naman, di ba? Oh, man. Let me see. Wala akong dala ko, Ernie. Nandun sa sasakyan ko. Hayaan mo muna mag-clat. Hayaan mo mag-clat.
I just look and down eh.
Ang namukol. Dito wala naman. Wala, ano lang. Scrape.
What happened?
Yan mga ano. Diba? Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh man. Kermi, taka doon. Tayaan mo munang mag-clat.
Yeah. Look on that one. It's really sharp on that one.
It was a pretty hard fall. I was here and I heard it. I thought there's an earthquake coming, you know. All right, let's go.
Say Pancho Carlos!
All right. Let's go. Jeremy, you good? All right. Let's take a picture of Guillermo. Yeah.
Hey, did you get a close-up shot of that?
Here you go.
There you go.
What's that? Yeah.
That's a deep cover shot.
Look at this.
Wow, that's bad.
You're done with the...
Yeah, it's
jagged. Yeah, yeah, it's pretty rough.
Oh my
it's
gosh.
Rough. Rough stuff.
Man, I thought you were done with Nike. You. Yeah. Now you're a sponsor of Adidas. Lou, he was sponsored by Nike when we first started riding.
How about now?
Now it's Adidas, I think.